My name is Ed Boyden, and I direct a neurotechnology group at MIT. What if you could make a map of the brain so detailed that you could pinpoint exactly how information flows, how it's transformed? What if you could control the brain so precisely that you could help people generate new ideas for therapies? Well, today I'll tell you about a couple technology sets that our group at MIT has been developing that I hope are pointing exactly in that direction.